is.
Reprisal.
So when you're working out, one of the common workout term is reps and sets. So rep is short for repetition, and it will refer to how many times you repeat an action during an exercise.
Yeah.
So let's say you wanted to do 50 push-ups. Each push-up would be considered one rep, so that's 50 reps of push-ups. So when I was doing my leg workout, normally I do most of my sets in, I will do a set of 10 reps, and my goal is to eventually, with all of my sets, get them up to 15. So today I was doing leg stuff, so a bunch of legs exercises.
Yeah.
And I added one additional rep to everything, and now my legs hurt.
America, I'm gonna quiz you on this tomorrow. I feel like you've absorbed none of that.
There will be a test.
About what?
I'm gonna do it during tea.
What do you mean?
During limit tomorrow. Cut if we get there.
Not there.
Oh shit, you're right. Well, I'll call you while you're at the circus.
Phone will be off.
I'll just show up at the circus.
I want to go to the circus.
How's the air by you? You're in New York, right?
I am.
Is it better for you today?
I'm still on Long Island, so it was better today. But yesterday, when you looked outside, it looked like you were in like an episode of Breaking Bad.
Yeah, it was like that in Philly, too.
It was yellow filter over everything.
Yeah.
I drink the no fumes. Hey.
Yeah. Yeah, last night I went to take out trash. So I was out, you know, for like 30 seconds and I wanted to die. And I came in and I was like, why is the air so bad? Like, how bad is it? And I was like, 480. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
I was going to order dinner last night and I was like, I can't force somebody out in this. No one I can just like heat something up.
What? My pizza.
It is much better tonight.
Yeah, it's definitely a lot more bearable right now.
I hear it's still pretty bad in the city, though.
It's not as bad today, though. My sister was in her office today. And she said it was a lot better than yesterday. It's starting to come down. I think most people are like under 200.
I'm missing 60 tomes. No.
No.
I can't get my chest piece.
Some areas around me are still a little heavy.
If I get a chest piece, I'm gonna lose my marshmallow top. No.
Your marshmallow top.
Yeah, I'm so comfy. I'm so poofy. So I'm like a pink marshmallow.
Marco out here cosplaying Kirby.
I love Kirby! Kirby is the only franchise I've played every single game of. Except pinball. And golf. No, I've played golf, actually.
Hey. Kirby is an existential horror game.
What?
Yeah. Kirby themselves is a chaos deity.
I mean, fair point.
What are Paisa houses are in... America, how many Paisa neighbors does RFC house have? There's
what?
At least four of them.
Paisa. You know, the papaya.
What about the papaya?
There's so many of them here. There's at least four of them by RFC house.
Is there?
Yeah. Might just be four. That seems like a lot, though. I don't think I have one by my house.
Marco, you're putting up a what?
APF.
That's an OF. That's something very different.
Did I put OF in the chat?
You did put OF in the chat.
Well, this is PF. I'm getting trouble with typing because of my new setup, because my arms are far removed from my keyboards. It's weird. I'm saying re-clear attempt.
Re-clear attempt? Are we gonna be getting that
far? No. Don't put that in there, because we're not even close.
I'm saying re-clear for three.
No. Don't lie in the PF.
Dren, you've done all the mechanics. You're at the end range.
Yeah, but the group's not there.
No, Dren is.
I have never seen Enrage in this fight.
You pretty much have.
I haven't seen Enrage either.
Maybe the only thing you haven't seen is the buzz doing, oh, here's a tank buster again. Oh, here's the partner mechanic again.
I technically haven't seen Limit Cut 2, I don't think.
It's neither not Limit Cut!
Levin Strike.
Levin Cut.
No, it's not even that called. It's not even Levin 2. It's called Camera Succession.
Kevin
yeah,
Levin.
It's not bad.
Clear run. It is a clear run.
Put where we are. We're on Levin 2. Or whatever it's called. Put that.
Half the time we're still on Levin 1.
Exactly.
Well, that's everyone. So, Levin 2.
Are we doing Ilfo again?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. As far as I'm aware, that is the plan.
Oppo color partner.
Because I have looked at Oppo and JP, and JP is indeed less movement, but it's so much more to think about.
Oppo colors. Support.
Oppo makes me think more.
Support adjust. God, so many things. DPS versus Meteor. I think that's it.
So, Oppo is...
It's my face.
Technically more movement and there's more stuff happening during Oppo. But like, depending on what you're assigned, there's less to think about than with JP.
I feel like there's so much more to think about because I have to keep moving around. I feel like JP, I just turned my brain off.
It's what people call it, brain dead, I think.
Yeah, because with JP, it's like, if you get the, whatchamacallit, the blue thing, you have to pay attention to, where the guy is and where the party is, so you know if, okay, am I dropping in the first spot, or am I dropping in the spot where after I,
no, you just count up how many big bangs there's been.
Well, yeah, but
hey, the
with the other one, it's just...
The second one, 34, easy peasy.
Yeah, but with the other one, it's, I don't have a thing, so now I just start rotating, and if I get a thing above my head, I stop.
Yeah, I feel like that makes me think more. It doesn't give me that, breathing room.
There's no counting, there's no nothing like that. It's just, when I see the thing, I stop.
And we failed because we're in the week 2, so we don't feel like going this. Let's go.
Yay.
You didn't put this as a clear party, did you?
No, I said Levin 2, hoping to clear. Since it's after that, it's pretty much trying to clear after that one. That's the last hard, unique mechanic.
Wait.
And Formula
I'm on Paladin. Okay.
No. Can we go
for? I was playing Dark Knight for a second.
Can we go do this for Formidable? It's up right now. Go.
My gems.
My gems.
So
that'll be 2 gems.
It's 86.
72. No, I think it's 72.
Oh, the Endwalker.
It's 72 in Shadowbringers. I think it's 84 in Endwalker.
Yeah. Okay, it's 80. Hello. Hello, hello.
I know my stuff. I need to farm.
Haha! I have yet to perform Fates. Ha 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 ha.
Again, using your scritcher box.
Hello, Cyrilla.
Hello.
Hello.
Guess we have a healer, right? It's a big comfy bunny.
Oh, they do look very comfy.
Let's check materia.
Oh yeah, the new crafted set.
Is that the new crafted set?
Yeah. That's the Diado Chaser or whatever it is.
Yeah, either caster. Big comfy cloud.
Oh.
I feel like it's like what I wear around my house when I'm like pajama day and like a big cozy hoodie or sweater.
Hello.
Hello. I have Madeline's Furlash Guard.
Hello. Breaker.
Hello.
Hello, Lily.
Hello.
Are we ready for the clear?
I have been ready for the clear for so long.
Do I need to remember what 11-2 is?
I haven't even seen it.
1, 3, 2, 4. You go 4 and 1. Everyone else stacks up a bit in front of C, except the tank who pulls it north in the beginning. And then you run all the way down south, and then you'll spin depending on which side you need to spin the kick to.
Okay.
Easy peasy.
Kind of understood that. I'll just hope to get there.
I've never seen it myself. I've just seen the videos. It doesn't look too bad. I feel like you'll wipe a couple times and you'll be like, okay, never mind, this is easy.
Lemon Strike 2?
It's called something else, Chimeric.
It's the Chimeric.
Yeah, but people call it 11-2.
It doesn't even have 11.
Because its number is like 11.
What?
Yep.
Yeah, you get 1, 2, 3, 4.
Everything with numbers called Limit Cut?
Because the original one way back when. Is it DPS Meteors first?
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
I roll everything that we did, so DPS first, support move with a color partner.
Oh, but make sure to, this time, to stand on the meters that are cracked.
We have, if you're one, you go to, like, it's number 4, okay, confusing because of the, it's actually confusing because of the markers, but, if you're, you read left to right, right? Technically? Except mangas?
Yes.
So when you have if you get number 1, you go top left. If you're number 2, top right. Then 3 and 4, wait middle, bit farther middle. Then 1 explode, 2 go. 1 explode, 3 go. 2 explode, 4 go. Boom, boom. Party stacks out. Takes a hit. There we go. That's the whole mechanic.
Yeah, 3, 4 can hang out like in this area.
Yeah, and the party was like,
Oh, my bad.
There's no death wall.
You know, it's fine. But yeah, you hang out around there, and then you can just pop your sprint and get in there.
You will lose up time. Do not complain to me. Ben and Tori look up time lost.
Or if you've got your, like, ninja shoes on, you can zoom zoom.
Casting. He's eating the food.
Wow, you just cannot die.
Start night delight.
Yeah, I mean, to be fair, he doesn't really hit the heart on tanks.
Nope.
On those.
Are you really broken?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay, let's get ready to mumble.
Alright, here we go.
I'm so sorry. I was just eating.
That's fine. So was I. I'm still eating.
It's okay. Soup. He's telling us to eat food, so it's fine.
Yeah, eat your vegetables.
Yeah, it is. It's vegetable soup.
Oh, not vegetable soup. That's it. I remember to put my stance on half time.
You broke the curse. It's not first bone.
Oh, don't say that. Now I'm just gonna like turn my stance off each time by accident.
Oh, we didn't this time. Partner's in. Okay. In. And we park it out.
Oh yeah, we have a machinist, so now I can get hit by the... Oh no, there's someone standing there.
What?
Machinist has queen. So normally people see Frey. They're like, yeah. Oh no, someone's not doing the mechanic.
Oh no, the car died. Oh, right, fine.
I say that all the time when I heal, and then I realize that it's Frey, and I'm like, oh, I should know this because I'm really a Dark Nightmare. My bad.
It's such your Frey, so you don't recognize them, you know? Really? It's completely fine. Sorry. I've had them very ambiguous.
Was
he? Yeah, big shot, a lot of damage. Oh, fine. Then what's that?
Next, I forget.
11.
11.
Well, I read why. And then 11, this thing being started.
No numbers go to 1, numbers go to 5?
Yes.
The 6 is first. Okay.
It is clockwise.
Okay.
No, I'd take that. I'd take that.
Am I 6?
Yeah, you're 6.
Oh shit, I'm tower. Thank you. Gosh, I'm so glad we're on voice.
Burning.
I'm gonna take it over here, because I don't trust myself to get there in time.
Don't wait.
What?
Man, it's so nice to finally see numbers instead of dots.
And we have a little cheat sheet. You can use it to see how to help.
I'm using the cheat codes.
Nice.
Yeah, 4 did not take their tower there. Alright. Here is a countdown. Oh no, wait. Fuck, no, that was me. It's 6824, not 6842. That was my bad.
Yeah.
I fucked up. Fuck.
Okay.
Yeah, you can add a little cheat next to you. Don't be like, alright, I'm this. Boom, boom, boom.
That was my bad.
The cheat is actually really nice to help.
This is the first time I'm using something like that, to be honest.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
In E12, second phase, we had one for 2 mechanics, and I love that. No way we'll do advanced stuff without it. No way. Too hard. As you look at the line on the floor? Nah.
There is a fucking line.
It was way harder. It was like, it's so nice.
Well, E12 has a lot of lines on the floor.
Phase 2.
These two had less lines on the floor.
Yeah, I know about that one. The first phase, I used the line on the floor for mechanics. But the second one, not. I did geometry on the floor. Ooh. Hey, kids. Ow. In.
could be partners in. I don't think I've ever pressed more buttons between two storms than just did right there.
A new record for Durant.
Be in front.
In front out. My parties.
Oops.
I see where he has made a divorce call. I can trigger the Twitter team. The live stream.
I should vote.
That would be nice.
We'll save a live during that way.
Yeah, he lives just right.
I have to say that out loud, otherwise I'll TBN myself.
I wish he was joking.
No, I've done the same thing.
I get on your clocks, parking positions, these clocks. Out.
Nice place to end.
Clocks out.
Oh shit. Oh, that was my bad.
Wait wide. You're adjusting, right? There's no tank buster, so you find.
Yeah.
This thing here is so hard for me.
I like didn't hear you say out, and I just saw the ice in his hand.
Oh,
like,
I know this.
Can you reprise that?
No.
I cannot find it here.
I have dismantled.
Do it. Ranch upon ye.
And I have the key for this.
Remember, I don't remember what I used. I don't. I have divine.
Yes, first. Aim at your things. Easy, like you can be wrong. Maneuver spell, please. On B, DPS.
No, that's not it.
Oh, it's C.
Yeah, it's C.
It's C.
It's C.
I'm telling you. Oh, heater, no. Lily.
Oh God, I'm so sorry. I did the same thing where I was like, I cleave the rock.
Can you stop calling them rock meteor?
I'm telling you, Jetme, I see you wrong. The smokes blind them. Yeah.
The mirror has lines on it!
It has very big yellow lines.
I was like, I like to smash rocks.
You're playing Paladin, not Warrior.
That's why I was so lost when I did it. I think I was just like, yeah, see, there's a rock there, I can destroy that.
Alright. Give me like a 30 second soup break.
Thank you. Look at them berating you.
All right, here comes the countdown.
You were eating the soup, man.
Yeah. No, yeah, he has a straw. He's like,
just get like a boba straw.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's atrocious. No.
The vegetables don't fit through the straw.
Just like a bigger straw.
I'm eating this soup with a fork.
With that's a bigger straw.
I do have a spoon, but like the vegetable chunks are too big, so I'm just stabbing with the fork and eating them.
Take that. Like I don't want to look at me.
He's too shy. No. No bite.
God damn it, Shadow Wall. Why do you never want to go off?
I forgot to put an intervention on you.
You know what you need? You need exit lock.
No.
You need an exit lock.
Out.
Block.
Oh, I got bailed. Note self, go more in. I think I got single healed by a bail. Which I'm thankful, but I'm saying, yeah, you should go more heal for the white mage. I'm gonna use like move in for heals.
You should get used to that.
Yeah, I should.
As a DPS, you should really get used to
I
that.
I put a weak wrench that smacks really
you
hard.
Always go back to C, get your heals.
What do you mean you're weak? You're a samurai. You have like 10 more HP than me.
Yes. Yeah.
Wow. you have more magic defense.
I have third eye, you know? In front when you can.
No, you want to be behind.
Behind, I'm stupid.
Yeah, I'm good with this, it's fine.
Inside, behind.
Oh.
High party.
What the fuck? Okay, that was BS.
The hit clip is pretty early on those. Thanks, Steph. We're doing good over there. You need my job over here.
You don't have a damage in, so you might end up taking it back here.
Shirk.
Well, I can always shirk. I'll just shirk it now, just to be safe.
Yeah. Oh, it's safe.
Yeah, I think when I crit a lot, I just kind of take it.
Yeah. You're just flexing the tank skill of guessing that one. Wow.
She's just flexing her better gear.
Or shiny new
gear. I'd make you better gear and you said no.
Yeah, I know. And now I'm gonna be petty about it. Because attention. I'm a jerk.
I'm for a problem.
Yeah.
You said counterclockwise?
Yeah. Eight. Two take tower. That's me. Four take tower. Alright, two clock spots. It is clocks. We need clock.
I was in my clock, I was just in last time instead of out.
Oh, what? I forgot. I lose my stuff.
Oh, I was just barely out.
that, or you were... Yeah, where was another rice club?
No, I was... I looked at my position. I was just barely out.
It is recoverable, so...
Yeah, I do not have position for the meteors.
Do you what?
I have dismantle for this.
Okay. I have ravening for this, and I'll have,
Can you have reprisal?
Yeah, I just reprisal this, and I'll have missionary for meteors.
Okay, that's nice. Good.
You can give Divine Veil and get soap and stuff, too.
I already did Divine Veil.
Oh, well. I have my third act myself. On A. We're good now on A.
And I do not cleave the rock. I will not cleave the rock. Healer's in my spot. Oh, I think Durant, you were probably in the wrong spot.
Oh, did I? Oh, yeah, I did.
Yeah, you should be on your color. But it's okay, the healer does it.
You're on your line. Then was
I did not get there in time.
Oh, there's no Rezzer. Red Mage.
Timing on that is way tight.
Why did you res me?
Actually, griefing.
Oh, it's an AoE. We're dead.
If the person I try to raise is out of range, it raises someone else who's in range.
Oh, you have a macro. Oh.
Wait, then you're on your color for that one, so you're north or northwest.
Gotcha. Oh, my bad.
Oh, they're calling you out.
Northwest. Northeast, sorry. Yeah, north and northeast, so A1. Yeah, as soon as you see the lightning,
please. My husband Way's favorite steak sauce.
A1? What? Alright.
As soon as you see the cleave, run to the meteor.
I like your coat a lot, Daryl.
Thanks, I bought it.
He never. Money. He's always in the coat, never washed it, never. It's forever been in
there. I change very often.
Listen, sometimes, you know, when you tank, your coat just gets stained with blood and you can't get it all out.
Okay.
This actually started as a Dante from Devil May Cry cosplay, and then I'm like, I like this. I'm gonna keep it.
I like it a lot.
It is, Snow from Final Fantasy XIII's coat dyed red. And you can only wear it if you're a dude.
I was gonna say, I can't wear that.
Yep.
Eventually.
One day.
I don't know about the most days. Maybe. I don't know.
Oh, no.
Yeah, you don't want to be on top of me.
I mean, you had to react to it, to be fair.
Maybe I do.
No, you won't be level B. Bad cat, no. Bad.
Flash.
I have my water gun. Hit you.
Out.
That's so bad against anyone. No reason. Out.
Out again.
Man, my up.
What? Was I just a little too far forward?
I guess.
Well, that's awkward.
They make me
first spot.
In.
Oh gosh, where are you? I'm here, buddy. I'm here.
Ow.
We lived.
You were not with the. Are you the right person?
No, Damix was not in the right spot.
Yeah, Damix was not.
I ran in front of Aelith just in time. Yeah, I must have been like a pixel too close.
Yeah, he sucks max melee at best.
Yeah, I thought I was, but then I saw where I died. I was like, I think I was just like a step. I think I was like one step forward.
Countdown.
My character, if we need to arm the sword of the boss, also sheath the weapon as soon as I'm about to hit him. But, okay, what? That's pretty funny.
It's called EI. It's a technique, you know?
Oh, I see you're trying to spin to me.
My possession!
It's not a stupid move that has no real practical applications.
The one, the move that you on cheat quick.
Yeah, it's bad. You shouldn't do that.
It's like the gun battle. Like who's gonna shoot first? Ooh, it's like the sword. Ooh, am I gonna take the sword out? Ooh.
No, it's bad, and you shouldn't do that. Sincerely, a human nerd.
There's a name for that art though. There's like a name for it.
EI.
Is it just called EI?
It's called EI.
Okay.
I'm probably butchering the pronunciation.
I mean, aren't we all? In darkness.
Holding hands.
Collapse. Out.
What if we held hands during the dual spell?
Partners will be out.
Thank you.
Yeah. I just wasn't certain.
I really should get my illegal numbers working again.
The ACT?
Yeah. My AC? Yeah, like, it's really one here. You're right.
I did finally move the entirety of FF14 onto my SSD.
Still about to do my 1 minute and the free burn of that? Christ.
Set my burst a little bit, I'm sure it's fine.
Front.
When I can. Out. My parties. Put wide. I'm glad we found a nice one. One slacking?
Nah, my frame rate just plummeted for a second there. Oh, you still need to send me this stuff from the other day.
I haven't done this stuff with him yet. I'm sorry, I went to bed at 2 a.m. last night.
Oh, I'm actually glad to go to bed at like 3.
I know, you responded in the list. This question, it's like,
I don't sleep. I actually didn't fall asleep until like 5:30.
Jesus.
Yeah, I know.
Lied.
I need sleep, right?
Me. Me. What? Focus on your numbers. Thank you. Oh.
Ooh, I thought I was late to the death.
I will die.
Our healer sure did die. Can I tower rocket? Yeah. Oh.
No, I was eating soup!
With a fork.
Yeah,
that fighter took with a spoon.
Was forking the soup in?
I was gonna shirk on you now because I don't trust this. He's been spinning to me recently too much.
He's pointing the wheel.
Every time that LB button kicks, I really wanna press it. Every time the LB like fills the first bar, it makes the noise. My mouth like instinctively goes over to press it before I realize I shouldn't.
Be in front.
Oh god, I'm gonna get whacked. I'm gonna get whacked.
Inside front. Like parties.
Okay.
I saw you like wearing two or two. It's like maybe it's not the two. Wrong two.
No, I was just you know, I started on that side.
I wanted to have it marked the healers. No.
Yeah.
It's been going well.
Yelling at my cooldown, it didn't go off.
Dang, anger issue, like I hear you put down. Should those be here? They're here for
half
me.
Half of my job is muting the phone and screaming at the computer.
Put in your numbers. It's counterclock. Yeah.
Okay. Uh-oh. Wait, was I not hit?
Okay.
Oh, this is gonna be a mess. Okay, I didn't get my tower because I did not see myself get hit. It's fine.
Because you were not four. I was four.
Oh my god. I thought I said four. Okay, I'm so sorry. I can't kick. That was me.
in parking.
Now I should put myself between that wall.
What the hell? Oh,
words. I forgot how to speak. Be behind.
Like parties.
Yeah, no, it's counterclockwise.
It's counterclockwise.
Counterclockwise.
Oh, I got hit by that. Fuck. Well.
Counterclock, maybe. Counterclock.
No, but I just did my part, so I go to them. So it's easier for me to get to them.
Oh, yeah, fair.
Yeah, I don't make it otherwise, I've learned.
Oh, yeah, it's pretty way works. But then now. Watch out! Oh, the police. It's all partners. In. Rewind. Technically, it's still combo. We've done it before, but I don't see it work again. Marcus again. And you, if you can't stay
is
with
it tanks first?
Yeah, you'll get tank buster. Yeah. Afterwards, it'll be the Marshall's knockback and Stripes in your corner for the dual spell. I told him.
Stay
in your corner if you can. You'll be partners.
Ah, shit.
Avoid the AoE. Partners out.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Why did he go to C?
Oh, that was Ada.
You'll never see this shit.
I went too
he's
far out.
He's LB3 in.
Alright. Dren,
I'm
you need to vote.
Back A.
Yep.
Alright, pull him to A.
He's doing his thing, you can't right now.
I know. Right. I have done this for a while.
Oh, I think
so
I'm supposed to main tanking.
So you're low.
Yeah.
Durant, come back. You don't have numbers. You're gonna die.
What? I had four.
Well, you were way too ignorant.
What? How you said pull A!
Yeah, but get a number. When he does number, you don't do it anymore.
Yeah, what? If you have a number, I need to provoke.
Okay.
Mariko, how long do I keep him north before I run down south?
Doesn't matter. If you have to run south, you run south.
But I thought the tank pulls him north a little bit first.
Whoever has a number.
What? It doesn't answer the question.
If you have a number, you stay closely to the center, but not in the center.
No. What I'm saying is, if I do not have a number, right, then I am tanking it.
Yeah.
So I need to pull him north a little bit.
Yeah.
And then I run down south.
Yeah.
How, at what point do I run south? I pull him north. How long do I stay there before I run? Do I just pull him north and he settles and then I go?
He won't settle.
As soon as she goes south?
As soon as the number shows up and 1 and 2 is in position, no one else should be north ever.
Okay. So
okay,
when does she go south?
As soon as she can.
So, okay.
But
so
she has to pull the boss north.
The boss won't settle there. The boss doesn't stop moving.
No, but you have to pull him north because then he's going to hit the furthest
stay
away
on
player, which is why your party goes south.
The boss will cast a front or rear fire strike.
No, before that, before he casts that.
That's when
that,
you move.
Before he casts that.
What?
When he casts
what?
The
so
thing,
I...
when he settle.
So when I pull him north, and then as soon as his cast first starts, I can pop my sprint and run down south.
No. Okay.
What?
So you pull him north, right? The number shows up, you get out of north. You come like to the one I posted on the arena, right? No one should be north than one and two.
Okay, so right after we do our partner stack about, right? Whoever's main tank should pull him north then. So that way when numbers hit.
He moves south-ish to not be there.
Okay, so who's ever tanking at the end of partners needs to pull him north.
Yeah.
Okay.
And
to
then
like
when he does a cast bar, you should come north because that's the farthest stacking.
Right, okay.
But you should never be
so
north
I don't necessarily
when the
have to. So do I still, if I don't have a number, do I still want him to put him on me instead of Durant?
Doesn't matter.
No.
Okay.
From what Marco's saying,
it
I
doesn't
will,
sound like
all,
it.
Yeah, I will always be the one pulling him north.
Okay.
But yeah, and as soon as you see numbers, don't say north. You'll get clipped by one and die. So just move slightly more south, like max melee, and when you cast that bar, just even move the most south we can.
Yeah, I mean, max melee is, like, right here.
The other one is full north.
Like
right ish. Oh, yeah. But when
you
move south,
this
you
is
move,
about
like,
where I stand on my,
here,
my
know?
Clock. When I'm out, this is about where I stand.
Yeah.
So you're pretty far back.
Well, yeah, we stack all the way north on the back. You will lose up time. That's the point. The number do their thing, we do our side thing, and that's all.
And if it's front, we pull south, and
if it's
front, rear, we come back north?
Yeah. If it's front, we don't move. You'll just, like, stay there and
Yeah.
Face that way. If he's removed, to bait him the other way. If he does turn, big dots. Okay. Yeah, that's all.
That sounds like a healer problem, am I right?
Yeah, that sounds
like other than tank.
Everyone else that is not a tank problem.
Yeah, everyone that's not a tank will probably die from it.
Oh, that sounds like a not a tank problem. Not my problem then. We can kill him on our own.
Alright, good, let's go. Red blow my light.
Ow.
Okay. No, that was way too early. Oh well.
Blood weapon? Oh.
Oh yeah. Whatever.
Honestly, it'll still last.
Yeah, but you won't get the full thing.
What? What?
Get away.
Yeah, I'm just gonna shirk to you now.
I somehow untargeted the ball.
I might take it back though. Anyway, you know, I'm just gonna stand up here with you. What's I'm just gonna stand up here with you.
No, I'm in the middle of my big ass burst. You're not taking it away.
But
well, your burst is a little bit. I took it a couple times. But your verse without the blood letter is a little less potent.
No, it's I lose like I lost a Edge of Shadow. That was it.
Plus she doesn't have a whip. When Dark Knight lose 3k, start a funeral.
It really is.
Meanwhile, me wasting 60 blood every minute burst. I'm horrible, okay. Ouch. Okay. Blood in.
Partner in.
Did he?
Oh shit, stack, my bad. I'm so sorry.
That's alright, no one's dead.
Yeah, we leave at 3, it's fine. Just leave us, like, ah!
I saw the cast bar and in my head I was like, oh, reprisal, move back north.
No!
Did you shield yourself? No, you don't have your black plate, don't you?
No, I, paused a video that I was watching. And the overlay for pausing a video on Windows 10 covered up my party list, and I couldn't click you.
Huh. Hilarious. Such a computer problem. Left the console. Meanwhile, this has killed my internet. Right.
Man, awesome, man.
Counterclock.
Yep.
Durant on the side, Durant on the side.
Yep. Whoa.
I see a lot of people there here that shouldn't be here.
Why did I die?
Because you're on the wrong side, Durant.
What?
He was supposed to start on B with us.
Oh, fuck.
Wait, this up.
So you got hit by the blue and your boss. Which is the bomb, magic bomb. That's okay, I bet. And I assume he goes for invul. I actually don't know. Imagine there was like a time, like, if you have a tank with a number, just invul in the corner over there, you'll live.
How much is off?
Oh, well, too late now.
No, my pumpkin pudding. Because I have yet to buy eggplant.
Yeah, me too.
Meanwhile, me with actual eggplants use my pumpkin, so.
Yeah. Hey, didn't you make like 600? Can you throw some of those our way?
What? Can I put in?
Yeah. No,
yeah,
no,
I give 250 to Lily.
No, not the eggplant though, he's saying.
Eggplants?
Yeah, the eggplant.
No, I gave 70 already. I only have 20 with me. I made only 80 so far. I have the mats to make more, I just didn't take the time to make more.
Because you usually make like 600 and then never use them.
Oh, I will. Don't worry, I will. I have enough mats to make at least 300.
No, that didn't go off.
Because I know the rent will need mine, so I need to make a choice.
I know, I just buy 30 at a time.
Listen, if you don't want it,
stack. Oh, stack partners, I mean. In. Moving over the heels, the heater. In
again.
Flux.
Partner's out.
Oh, I'm stupid. This is the bell. It's because there's a bell in the middle. Oh, I'm stupid. I thought the heater was hitting me personally because I was dumb and stupid. I was being a bad DPS being part of my heels. I say, well, all, every single AoE buff, all AoE heal got buffed by like yawns, like.
Didn't see the Magic King's buff?
That's big as Peloton. Yeah, the Peloton buff, like, so good.
Yeah. I'm using it right now. Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah. Feel it? I'm so fast now. Sheesh. I just want to say that.
You be swimming.
Yeah, it's like expedient but worse.
Can I guess?
Love you some color things.
What are you doing, my little man?
In front.
Stay out.
Front out.
Like parties.
Little bit.
I'm here. Don't worry. No, I
thought you would get hit by a boat and die.
Because
we're quite metal. Risky.
She has tank privilege. She's fine.
No, it has mezzing bones. You will die hit by boat.
I was looking over at Shingen because he's been such a cute little lad.
We know. I heard the cat comes like, oh no. The cat. the raid.
He's not on my desk. He was on the cat tree.
The ultimate mechanic. Cat.
Cat moment.
Cat aggro is the real party killer.
Get the duct tape.
No, that would be so painful for them.
Okay, some catnip.
He does love catnip.
Get your cat high. It'll solve the problem.
Focus on the numbers.
No, it just makes me watch them more.
I'm the one.
There's six kids in the tower.
Yep.
Eight tower.
Oh.
Ah,
shit.
Oh. Oh, it's clot. Out. don't know what the arcade is anymore. I hate this group corner so bad. Us dead or no, I hate this steel corner.
I'm gonna wait for that revenue.
Good idea. You can do it now. But then you come back, I'll be fine.
I have this man. Oh, maybe too early. No.
I don't think it'll work on this. Going on A, DPS.
Okay, we're going on A. DPS on A.
You're gonna be on your line. Nice and precise. Guess me. D. Conversion inside the meteor, not the boss. Out of the meteor. Nice. A wide. Progress.
Progress. We are like
20%. We're fine. We're out of the tree. How did you have faith? I don't know what being behind is. Only forward. Go! Thanks, sir.
I think you're gonna wanna move.
Alright, if you're still with around with your partner corner. We'll be out.
Oh fuck.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Kept moving.
Okay, limits too.
Alright. Everyone's wanting to get position. Pull him northern. All the way northern. All the way north. Only position.
I can't.
I don't want you to hit the buzzer. Alright, stacking, don't move. And you're out.
Yeah. I live, bitch.
We can res a healer and LB3, maybe?
No, we already LB3'd.
No, we have not.
No. Oh, we didn't?
No.
Huh.
But yeah, you should not hit the boss there. You pull the boost north and you don't hit the boss.
No. Yeah, hit the boss.
Yeah, so I think right after partners, just go a little north with him.
Yeah.
Well, no, you can just pull him all the way up to the dead wall.
And then I think the group that stacked south stacked a little too far south.
No, we stacked all the way south.
You? I thought you were supposed to be in a little bit.
No, you go all the way south.
Oh,
the buzz go all the way north. The stack go all the way south.
Yep. Oh.
Because you're...
I think I saw the video.
The three and four stay towards the middle, but the party goes all the way south.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like the two and four.
I think the thing I saw had them like here, and they would juke back or front as they had.
You mean
to,
here? So just... Oh, past this is dead. It's death.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. But like, they still like around here, and then they would juke back more if they had to.
But two and four is the only one that can keep their uptime. Let's see.
I'm
Alright, I want food for good.
The second one of those is really, like, just, like, confusing, because during the first one, the boss will change the direction they're facing, which is a really good cue for when you should shirk back, but they don't change where they're facing for the second time, I guess. That's
so I just usually don't even shirk during that, honestly.
Okay, out.
How'd you die?
I think I got clipped by...
I forgot to run after the thing went off, but I did not see my thing go off.
Ow.
Ow.
Well, I'm sure this is fine.
Kind of. These big heals. Oh. Thank the Lord we have the Emix.
I'm gonna provoke, because Mariko has loot.
Please!
Oh, shit.
Durant attacking me. Okay, I'm good.
I did not realize we both died.
Okay, we good.
Yeah, it like didn't. I didn't see it. I'm sure it probably should. I just didn't see it.
There's no thing. But 55 bits, and you'll have both back by the time.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't see my explosion go off, so I was like, oh, I guess I don't have an explosion yet.
Middle.
Got this massive.
All right, he's not all that bad. Anyway, focus. Sorry. Alright, move. Alright. We're going to speed. happen. Get an AoE.
Go.
Avoid the first lines. Avoid the second. Okay, in partners.
Aiden, you're coming in. Oh, he AoE? Was not with me.
I know, I know. If casting the real gift, that'd be great.
It's like they heard you.
Yeah. They're in pull north. You have time after you get the cast. Alright, they're in go on your four. People at stack go away. When you get hit by the stack, don't move. Duran, you need to be farther.
What?
You need to be on the wall.
You said go to four.
Yeah, I thought we just had to get on the numbers.
No. I mean like as a direction positioning.
Okay.
Are we not looking at the toolboxes?
What toolbox? The toolbox in this game?
I have watched the guides, so I know vaguely what's supposed to happen, but I'm very bad at knowing what to do off of just watching the guide. Here's a countdown.
Food check if needed. Okay.
Okay.
Boy. hand is fine. Inside.
Oh, fucking
vitalities. I'm glad someone got hit by two.
You say you're surprised that no one got hit by two?
Yeah. We're very close.
We're gamers.
Oh. Okay, but I'm fine.
You get fire bad, is it? Also get fire. Yeah. Partners.
Out.
Nice. And wide. A guide to like tell me how to do an opener at that point specific in the fight.
It's
weird because I have resources but I can't use them because I have to box up, right? Okay. Be careful for lightning, it's on fire. Anyway. Keep the ring on.
One.
I'm paying more attention now.
Your ABCs.
You should keep on your line.
Going to two. Three. Two.
One's out.
Murdered.
No, we're dead.
Yeah.
Wait, why?
Hey guys, I'll hide behind this room. Oh no.
Red and went out.
Whee!
Ow, hope.
Aww. Meteor, go through invul.
Mm-hmm.
The meteor, it is true damage.
Yeah, I've tried that before too.
The tank lives, guys. You can do it. Go. Ain't that thing indeed as they were the one?
What?
Countdown.
A cold-blooded murder?
Oh, yeah. Don't have a shirt on.
What?
Cirilla doesn't have a shirt on.
Cirilla never had a shirt on.
Oh, yeah, no. Cirilla doesn't believe in shirts.
Oh. Like that they exist or what they stand for?
Both. Oh. Shirts aren't real.
Reprisal that one.
I blame the shirts.
Is this like the conspiracy, like how like all birds are government drones? Shirts aren't real?
Yes.
Right.
Well, didn't you know all birds are government drones?
Yeah, birds aren't, don't actually exist.
There's no such thing as birds.
Okay. It was a chicken.
It's a government drone.
Well, we eat chicken.
You're eating a drone.
Nope. You've just been led to believe that it's meat. You've been gaslit by the government your whole life.
What? It's actually made of people.
So actually,
inside the apartment?
I wonder if the birds in Canada are real. Like, is it only the U.S. that the birds don't exist?
Only U.S. Okay, let's keep it at that. Anyway. Out.
So the partner out.
Yes. Second wind at all.
Not letting your healers heal you up.
Well, no, I'm trying to make them having less work. I'm trying to help them.
Is this the second win?
Yeah.
Alan?
I'm against it. What did it end up now? Don't want to send my rotation. It's a mystery how it works.
Collect stickers.
No, I...
Yeah, we want to be behind.
Oh, this lag is a little... There we go. My computer doesn't like it when a lot of glowy stuff suddenly hits the screen.
My parties. I'm gonna say
there's a setting for that.
Just give it sunglasses.
Maybe you're gonna kill me at some point. I swear.
What do you mean? I was right there.
But no, I feel like I get hit by bullets at some point and just like die.
I'll be fine. I can take it.
No.
I don't know, I'm usually like just like a little bit in front of you so I can pop my wings.
You don't need the wings.
It's the only time I get to use them!
Okay.
They're very cool!
Then why wasn't I prepared it? Let me use it! Let me live! The reason I live for is the wings.
There's like no other time to use them in this fight.
I mean, Levin, I guess. You can use the laser. You're waiting for your blue wings. No, you're wasting them. You're waiting for aesthetic. Anyway, well, cool mechanics. Office? On counterclock. Oh yeah,
counterclockwise.
Yeah, counterclock.
God, I hope that's what you said.
So.
What?
Wait.
I did my thing, though.
Oh, that's my tower. I can take it.
Partners
in.
In.
I'm gonna die. Ooh. Owies.
I don't know where Aelith was that I lived, because I'm pretty sure Aelith was not here.
No, you need to sacrifice to get my tower.
Oh, I don't know how I lived to that then. I did not have a partner.
I have both back.
How are you doing?
Wait, why?
That unprotected. I have this mantle.
He's on anything? Oh. Oh, wow,
we're going.
C,
yeah.
Or will be going to D.
You're showing your line. Nice. Going to B. Can't see crap. It's like New York on Wednesday.
surprise.
And I would pull him north after the two mines.
Yeah, after the two mines start.
Gotcha.
After all the cracks and stuff. Avoid the stuff. Out. Parkings.
Oh my god. Going to die again?
AoE?
Oh my god. I don't have anything for this.
And now pull north.
Yep.
All the way north.
I'm pulling him.
Numbers. And come back at the rent.
Mm-hmm.
You can stay there with the Daymix.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, should we go? People stack, we don't move. Wait. Behind.
Oh, this way behind.
Perfect. Come back middle. In the middle. Partners? No, it's clock. Yeah. It's clock.
Clock.
In.
Clock in.
Nice. Alright.
I really thought too far in.
Now it's gonna be all mechanic we know. Don't worry about it. It's gonna be all like clocks and partners. So weaponing?
Are there tank busters in the middle of the street?
Yeah, he's gonna start with tank buster, I think.
Okay.
I'm not perfect, so just react to it. I'm sorry. I don't feel perfectly at this point.
Broken, you're probably gonna need to move it in a sec, bud.
Yeah, okay, this partner?
Oh, maybe not. I was lied to, it's partners first.
In. I raid wide?
That's a raid wide.
Yes. Alright. These clocks.
Clocks.
Out. Dangbuster, stay there, Eddie. Stay there, please.
Yeah, I'm just gonna hang out back here.
Yeah. Too dangerous for you to open metal with this.
Yeah.
Partners?
You just have to do a little spinny one in
there.
Out.
Raid wide. If you have potion, use them, please. You close.
If you have what?
If you have a potion or something.
Use them.
He's not on my first window at all.
Yeah, he's gonna puke and then takes a new potion that's an enrage. So, burst space, you can.
Yeah, we got it.
Okay, you see that raid white
stuff? We got it. That's a clear.
Let's go! Congrats!
We did it!
It's nice!
Yep. Good job, guys!
Thank you, Dark Knight 4.
Oh, nice!
This bitch, this Ronaldinho looking ass motherfucker, finally dead.
For loot. Let's see.
I need earrings.
Do you?
I need earrings.
I'm looking at the current best channel for this. So
I need neck. And that's, I mean, neck and ring.
All I need is the earring, so I just felt that.
You already have updrop from the previous week, right?
Doesn't matter. I need the earring. I'm top DPS.
No, my second thing.
No, you're not.
Anyway, I don't know. I don't see things. I'm assuming. But yeah, if you, I mean, we have a PF, so everyone can greet on, greet neon stuff.
Oh, that's true. We have.
Yep.
Yeah, so the random crew tried to steal, so everyone tried to steal something, so...
Yep.
Actually, don't take...
I might get that ring.
Just kneel on everything. If you don't need it for your, if you don't need for the abyss, you can greed for someone else to try and get it. But
yeah, that's what I was thinking. Oh, I'm not getting that necklace.
If you need everything, it's fine too.
Oh, I make it a ring.
I don't need the bracelet.
Do we have the current base already for?
Yes.
Yes.
And we have we also have a channel for us to see everyone else's base.
Yep.
But how do I see mine?
In the balance?
You have to go, yeah, in the balance.
Oh, wait, Draco. Wait, I got you, homie. I screenshot the gun, the mechanist thing for you. Because I knew you would ask, where is it? And they're like, oh, I don't know where it is.
What did you
want? FF14bis. I think it's this one. If I'm not wrong.
You want to kiss? You want me to kiss you?
No.
Too late.
Here is, that's your base, Rupin, and raid base.
Hear me?
So in here really? you need the ring and necklace, that's it.
Ring and
you better
necklace.
Not roll better than my 93.
Yeah, so you should roll on the ring and necklace.
Ring. Okay, 51 and ring and necklace.
Yay!
Damn it.
I don't need the necklace, so I agreed it on it. And we got time for P10 too, yay!
Oh, I got
Jeff Person probably rolled like an 89 on the earring.
I got it.
Oh,
for
no,
you.
I got it.
I rolled an 80.
Got something.
Eddie! You should have gone! No picture! No!
People are gone already.
No, I take a picture? Okay. Oh, we'll take it for Agatha then.
We'll take it when Agatha's here.
Yeah.
Well, we got time for P10 tonight. Hooray! I'm not sure they're clear.
I need to go take out Chinny's insulin. I'll be back in just a few seconds.
Okay.
Let me get my shit, man.
Oh, Brandon is going back with their main, probably.
Maybe. Dream, I sent you the balance. Just
okay, thank you, man. Thank you.
I
put the picture of your piss, but you know. Derek, deleted everything. Wow.
Why did you delete it?
Oh, because you have the balance now. So you can grab it from there.
I'll send it to you in DM.
Broken. There is a reason why I'm not in the balance.
Here we go. Filter this. There you go. It's in the DMs.
I'm going to put the laundry in the dryer. BRB.
Have fun.
Thank you, big time. Do I actually use the chest piece this time? What? You gotta be kidding.
Alright, we do need a PF sadly for P10. But if it's fresh frog, I can forgive it, you know?
Yep.
We're all gonna be horrible. Or amazing, because it's us, you know? We're amazing.
I watched the beginning of a video on Tuesday, and I think I forgot all of it by now. I'm ready to be yeeted.
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 Just yeeted.
Yeeted. Direct hit.
What? Oh! The server was like, no.
Other end, you died. Alright, I'll put the PF for Fresh Prog. Just straight up, just Fresh Prog. Sound good? Probably good.
That's
not. No, I'm just putting the PF up.
Yeah.
I think Siro's still doing Boundary still too, so.
Like, oh my god, I look
not. Wait, did they change? Did they change the best in slot?
Oh, great.
They did. Durant is no longer ring.
What?
What? What? What do you mean?
The best in slot now I see is Tome augmented and regular Tome.
Are you looking
at the Prog gear?
The other one.
Yeah, are you looking at the Prog gear? What?
I think I'm looking at the best in slot gear.
Balance. Dark resources.
Wait, thanks to our clear. Oh no, I'm missing 25 tone. Ah! Quick, extra moulette.
Let's do a quick
trial
roulette.
Wait, what? Oh, it's so weird seeing Rough Guard like bare chest naked. They look like they have clothing, but they don't. I was so confused.
6.4 pro. Why did they post? They should post the bis less, so that you don't have to scroll up as far.
I guess because it's new, so it's down.
Where are you looking at it?
Consider turning off your health bar. No.
Well, every class has different people doing their channel. So Durant has a different like mentor doing the Dark Knight channel.
Yeah, no, I've got. So mine is
the worst. The worst one.
Oh, maybe it's just for Dark Knight.
I don't know.
Maybe
mine is this link here.
At least the way it's like made something different.
Hello, Demix.
Hello,
Demix. He's alive. He's real. It's him. Hi.
I refuse to believe it.
I feel like Demix is never here when we don't have Agatha.
Demix is just a collective hallucination.
He only likes us when Agatha's around.
Wow. We missed the DMX, like, no! You know the panic. It's for content. Like, that, it has spices.
I just got jump scared by my old FC leader.
Also, I put in PF saying it's a fresh prog, we're to have fun and learn, and we're staying threat maximum and lockout at best. So, yeah. I hope I put it's P10. Yeah, 10 circle. I say, oh, fresh prog, P9. It's like, wait, no.
I mean, it's listed as duty completion, but...
Oh! I forget details of them. I forgot. Yeah, fresh prog. Practice, there we go. Practice. Average 634. Heater, there we go. Thank you. Alright, if we clear P10, I can get my chest piece. Let's go.
I do not like this arena shape.
Do you not?
No one.
Oh, yeah, wait, we need the pointage for tanks. Let's go. I'm going for a 3-point on Nidhi and a 2-point on Durant.
Hey, did we log that fight?
Yeah.
I didn't.
The mix that always has
the I don't even want to see those numbers.
I don't either.
Did we rank parse?
No. No, we did not.
It was worst.
We did our entry.
You can't. You can. You do this for it. Maybe. The monkey shall show you the ways.
Yeah, for me, it's Tome Rings.
That's sad.
Weird.
I mean, you can still use yeah. Ring for Prog. It's high level.
But is it the augmented one at least?
So one augmented, one regular.
Wait, what?
So,
Paladin
resources.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
No, give me 1 sec.
56.
One. That's
do you need more seconds?
You're a monster.
I sure am. I'm a gremlin. Everyone for the best. Agatha. Also, I'm very slowly trying to pentameld my crafting gear.
What do you need?
I don't know. I'm just putting random materials in there.
Okay, I was gonna say I have some stuff, but not a ton I can give you.
Well, I'm trying to just like boost. I'm trying to make the best control I can get, and some kind of shape I can.
So wait, what are you looking at? Because I just pulled it up, and it's an augmented tome, and then the credendum. Oh no! Oh no! It is.
Yeah.
Oh God. What the fuck?
Yeah, so I had it right originally in here, and then I was like, oh, I guess I must have ripped this in wrong, because that can't be right, so I just changed it just now in the business
talk channel. Mine is also that. What the fuck?
I thought they updated it, but then I was like, I guess I switched it back.
Weird.
I got a ring. I stole a ring from someone. Okay, I'm ready.
Alright, let's go in P10.
So, I guess it's just the... Is it just the necklace I need?
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah.
Looks like weird. It. That's so weird.
Yeah.
It's P9. By next week, I won't need to get any more tilt or more ring because I'll get all my stuff. Great. It's a piner!
Like, if we get to 3 clears and people don't need shit, I'll take it for eye level, but I guess otherwise I only care about the necklace.
I will say, I've seen this fight before. What happened? I don't know, but healing looks hellish. That's all I know about that. But Bad is my best friend. And the healers. My best friends. But my second best friend. It's good.
I changed my gear, man.
I forgot to pin our gear.
This healer was like, I want to glam only my shoulders.
Yeah. He thinks it's one of those. What is the name of this game that is another MMO,
Warcraft?
That's
just like, I want glam so that I have the biggest shoulders possible.
Oh, wait, what did he do? Oh, those ones.
He made it.
The fire shoulders.
Yep.
Alright, ooh, markers. Look how fancy.
Oh gosh.
We got marker guards.
Where are those? I like how Durant, like, I think it looks like a basic portrait, but it's not.
Oh, ooh, it's Aelith. Oh my god, she's so high.
Our actual raider.
Aelith's been here. Aelith's always been here.
Oh, but with y'all.
Yeah, they were on Argyle before for the.
Yeah, but the all. The
yeah, they were on their alt because they already clear on this on domain.
They all the food.
Yeah. Alright, we check in food and we can go. Drop food on
I'm gonna kill us.
We know, it's fine. the stack tank buster, you may just invulnerable them. As far as I know, you don't need it.
Stack or you can just stack for
also
frogs and keep your invulnerable.
YOLO pull! I will say, probably after one pull, I need to go do my cat's insulin.
I thought you did that like 20 minutes ago.
No, what? I pull out the insulin to get to room temperature first.
And then it has to sit for 20 minutes.
Yeah, somewhere between 10 and 20. I should have done it before we went, and I didn't realize the time. So if I do it tonight by like 9, 10, it's fine. I just don't want it to sit out too long.
All right, Daniel, are you ready? I know we need partners, but too late.
Yeah. What's the setup here? Do we need?
I don't know.
Partner? Sing the partner mechanic for a while. Don't worry about it.
We're doing some YOLO pulling during for starting. You know.
Okay.
No countdown, just YOLO.
Get past dividing wings with three deaths. We'll talk about things after.
That makes it.
Oh my god, she's.
That makes
eight
me like.
Seconds, no.
8 seconds.
There's a positional, right? I hope.
No, that shouldn't be positional.
If there was, imagine the pain.
And before shared autos.
Probably might be. I was there.
Okay, so that barely hurts.
Well, hey. Oh god! Yeah,
no.
Oh god! Oh, get up here! Help me!
I'm here!
Help
I'm
me.
Here! You're
Help
fine.
Me.
Have a bat.
Durin has
fine.
Like PTSD flashbacks from war PTSD.
You're fine. You got my intervention. Everything's
oh,
okay.
Oh, there you go.
How do you know who stacks me? Just what on this?
guess mid?
Mid or south, you know. Supports are north, like up here. If you're tethered, you point at east and west, depending on which one you have.
I don't have a stack. I lived!
Ooh, I wanna get flung off the map? Wait, hold on.
I want-
We'll get flung off the map in a bit, don't you?
Oh god!
Yeah, that's fine.
I didn't see that.
Oh, I'm gonna get yeeted! I'm gonna go get yeeted!
Alright, Yeti, go for 2 points! Come on, do it!
I'm doing it!
Woo!
Oh, I made it though!
Woo! 2 points!
Did you score the point?
I did land where I had to land.
Okay, so wings, you're saying? There's two stacks.
Fighting wings, there's two stacks. One on a support, one on a DPS. Supports take it north, DPS take it south.
South, but the like, people... many range, I guess?
Yeah.
And support forward. Okay.
Two people are gonna get tethered each of the wings. You wanna point it east and west, like run to that side and point
away
it
from
east
the
west.
Party, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, since that was really short, I can do another pull before I do insulin.
The rest of the people in the stacks, you want to be on the edge of the stack, because if you're too close to the people, or to the middle person, you won't be able to break the tether, and you're just going to die.
Okay.
Wait, if we go tethers, go 1 and 2?
No, you're, the people in
the
stack...
No, that's what they're saying.
Oh.
I think they're doing the stack backwards.
No. Yeah, I don't know where they're pulling us from.
You might want to tell them if we're doing something different, because looking at the thing you posted.
And again, I don't even know. That's just what I've been looking at. But I've only ever been here subbing for another person's stack. So.
I mean, looking at
the.
I'm just looking at the toolkit that was posted, and it looks like it should be stacks north, south, and wings east, west.
Oh, that's his marker?
These are... Yeah, I don't like these markers. They're bad.
Hmm.
I didn't save any markers, but these are very similar to what I've seen.
I don't like that A is all the way in the back and 1 is all the way in the front.
Because A, B, C is for that's heavenly knock or something. When 12 to foot line... It's far. You can try what they say. So is it always stacked there? I guess.
There's a 1 and 2 stacked for you. Why?
Okay, so support left, DPS right, range backwards, melee forwards.
Wait!
I mean, yeah.
Wait! But my up?
Oh my god.
Oh hey, I can do the cursed P8s opener there.
Let's go, the red! It's back! Are you you think?
I don't think I can because... There's no immediate raid wide to break my TBN.
I mean, there's the Ultima. And this.
It's still too short. Because before, what you would do is you could pop TBN at like 3, and then it would last long enough to take a hit for you.
The DPS, right? Right. Thank
you. I need to be in this one. I need to be in this one. I'm cleaving everybody.
Oh,
sorry, I didn't realize I was tethered to the other one.
What the fuck is there? Where's the cleave come from?
The wings.
I can't see shit.
Yeah.
I don't think left right is gonna work because that's gonna be like you're gonna get cleaved.
Where's the cleave come from?
What do you mean? Where's the cleave come from? The cleave.
The
is
wings.
I didn't see shit.
Mariko, open up the raid toolkit.
Get a golden tether between you and one of the wings on the floor. It also apparently makes you sprout wings. I've never noticed it, but...
Oh, I see. Right plan. Let me open my journal real quick. Oh, people like... Wait. Are those statues? Oh.
Another, like, overall image.
Is that the entire fight?
Yeah, this is the entire fight.
Yep.
Interesting. Oh, okay.
Very short.
Well, short. It's shortened for the there's no, like, ultima and stuff. I see.
This 16-page raid plan is the entire fight?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I don't know how much filler there is in between all this, because I know the 12th slide or 11th slide is like 3 minutes in, so...
Oh, Christ.
I don't know how much it repeats.
Yeah, I know there's like two or... I think there's two arrow in hell and that's it. I think it's because it's like they show a one way, and then the fight, the mechanic will re-happen, but there's a different pattern you have to do with it, you know? Maybe? Like maybe you have... They're showing two arrow in hell.
Oh, I see, because there's like scenario one and scenario two for some of them.
Yeah.
So like, one of those happens and then the other one happens later.
Probably, yeah. But they're all like hard mechanics to implement. Oh, that's weird. I didn't see the tethers, so we'll see them. I like the mixing. If we get past our own hell, it's like the flames in P8. Like when we get past that, now then we'll talk. Same thing. Also, we fit pink. Yay! I'll lose this soon. I cry. But are the Terror coming from like the two like wing thing in the middle?
Mm-hmm.
Ah.
Oh gosh, I'm so sorry. I thought I muted myself.
I mean, we didn't hear anything.
Barely. It was barely picking up.
Okay, that's good, because my phone, my alarm was going off right next to my microphone.
Oh, that wasn't going to pick up at all.
Okay.
Yeah, no.
Beyond that, I don't care if you hear me talking to my cats. I'll talk to my cats.
Yeah,
yeah. Daniel feels small, but it's big at the same time. I don't like it.
Alright.
Yeah, that would get out in hell. There's a lot to do before that.
Okay, but like, I don't know why he's insisting on doing this 1-2.
Hmm.
I think we should put him north-south. Like, you're gonna get cleaved if you go 1-2.
Injectors! No! So you have to stay stacked while baiting a cleave?
Two people get tethered. They get cleaved.
Yeah. And this is a 90.
And the tethered players will rotate around to free the people that were in the stack.
Hmm.
It's not a 90-degree cone. It's just very large.
Oh.
Let's go. I got a 5.
That was amazing.
Let's go, the win. You're winning! Oh, I see. Oh, so is this a three people stack?
Yes.
Oh. I see, I see, I see. Okay. Sounds good to me. Oh, I don't know what to use. What do I do?
Okay. One more rhythm check.
I got a 39, yay!
Durant, if we get to towers again, is there one tower you would rather have?
I don't think it matters.
Will yeet you to the left? Sorry, the left one yeets you to the right, and the right one yeets you to the left, if there's a side you'd rather end on.
What?
So, like, if you come in this tower, yeah, you get yeeted to the side platforms, but they cross.
Oh.
You can do party so one left, party two right. So, then take left. You get tech right since you're both using one and two in parties.
Okay.
And then get yeeted across the other way.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright.
Okay.
So you will take the right one, get yeet left, then tech left, get yeet right. Good?
Yep.
Also, Broken, you got higher than me because I died once. So, me.
Me.
I have a wait, why is... It's a D with dots, what?
Surely, you good?
Yeah.
Alright.
I just know they make nicknames, a D with dots. It's a D. Demix died. Your nickname in Discord, it's just D. There's a D with dots.
I see Demix.
What?
Yeah, I do too.
Weird! No. Alright, so I'm weird. I'm being weird tonight. On this. Check that. Oh, Tima!
That?
Like a likely spread here, just to make sure whether you have a tether or not. They don't show up yet. They show up at the same time as the stacks. There.
Oh, I see.
So you need to not move after you stop moving like that?
Who? Me?
Help!
It was Durant in that case, but...
Oh god! Oh, there's different ones!
Yeah, Holy is out, and the circle, whatever, is in.
Because we have to be on the edge of the stack.
Okay.
Yeah.
If we're anywhere closer than the edge, we're both just gonna die. Or all three of us, rather.
Gotcha. Yeah, I see the pictures now. Alright, countdown.
Oh, I can't see my damage number. It's too high.
Yeah.
I'm doing no damage. Just go. All he sees is his face glowing once in a while. Oh, yeah, so long it is. Okay.
Alright.
I see, I see.
So what happened there? Were we too close, or...?
No, so we get tethered. Yeah, the wing people have to come get us, but they died.
It's doing temporary mark.
Oh my god!
The Machinist, every time, I swear to god! That's mean by the dead. It's like, oh god, I should've mimic, help.
I think Ultima deals enough damage to kill one person. So it looks like it knocked my health down to zero. Before I really fell that way.
Yeah, like this, yeah. So C will be support, D melee, enter A, B. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think the wings are right at A and B, so, you know.
I mean, it's around there.
Because they're on one of these things, like, and they're stretching out along the line on the floor.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's fine.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's get this thing.
Dun dun!
I'm refreshing my food. Bloop.
What are we doing now?
We're gonna go north-south.
DPS.
HSD.
Yeah, DPS D. If you have tether, A
or B. That is for the cleave or for the stack?
The stack.
Stack.
The tethers are on A and B.
Supports are going north, yeah?
Yeah. No, it will be C.
What I've seen is you rotate clockwise to free the people, but.
I remember in normal died at freaking 8th stack of the web.
I feel like that should do more damage.
Right? Or you're just like that good, Durant, you know?
Don't worry, the tanks get their day later.
Yeah. Alright. Get the markers. Save us!
Broken Dream, save us! Somebody save me!
No, we can't. You can't save us.
You were too
That's
close.
What happens if they're too close?
I see.
No, my
good
friend.
Good friend.
Oh, the stacks are too close?
Get okay, yeet! Okay. No, other side.
Other side of the tower. Go west.
Left of the tower.
Oh,
the other one dot killed you. One.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You missed the throw. Got no points.
Yeah, so if you wanna go jumping, if the tower, let's say here, if this is the middle of the tower, if you're on the left side, you have to be like here, like just north and just to the side of it.
Oh. Okay, you know that's we don't have to move the marker even further back. The stack wasn't on B.
Get edge of stack. I mean, the boats are gold, can't touch pretty much.
So you have to be at the edge if you're too close on the inside.
Is the circle can't touch?
Yeah.
It's like before the max in, so the DPS can stay at range.
Stop selecting
this guy, Richard. Yeah, I used just TBN there, and I'm fine.
I mean, I also gave you an intervention, but I think that you probably don't even need it, honestly.
Alright, when you get there.
Yep.
Save us.
I'll save you.
Yay!
Yay! Out.
Edge of the hitbox, out.
Oh, I got
The hitbox, okay. Alright, thanks. Okay. Good job.
This hurts, by the way, like, a lot. You don't want to be dead, middle Durant.
Whee!
Oh my god, it looks so good.
Oh, the bleed? Oh, gross. Okay.
The middle people overlap these circles with the tanks on the edge. Like, you need to be on the edge.
This is my new favorite fight. That is so funny.
It's so funny. It's so funny. Oh, I'm gonna fucking die.
Oh.
Oh!
At least one.
I got tethered out there.
Oh, we dying.
Yeah.
Nah, we're good. I got this.
Why are these things? Look at
oh my god.
I
the same things from normal.
Cannot stand that particular mechanic right there. You have so little time to react.
Oh yeah, because there's Shane and the one that does donuts, and then...
And there's an in and out happening from the boss.
Wait! Oh my god. Should we do tower assignment?
No.
I don't think I'm up to that yet. Because I don't know what happened on my end. We dropped our silk things, and then I got like triple tethered. Like, on my little platform.
Did you move out of the AoE that fell on the ground?
Yeah, those are
I might not have.
That's what I'm thinking. You were okay. Dead. You were dead where the AoE was, so I think you just didn't move.
Okay, okay. Oh,
so Lily, are you going... I thought I was going left.
I thought we said that you were going to take the left tower, and I was taking the right tower, and then we got yeeted opposite.
Oh, so you cross over.
Yeah, you have to get yeet on the to the right during it.
Yeah, okay, cool. So we do a big cross yeet.
Cool, yeah. Cool. I didn't know that's what we meant when we said crossover. That's my bed then.
Yeah.
It's the funniest mechanic to me.
I love it.
Of course the tier to the tank, of course. Every time.
I love it. It's like almost as good as my bird friend. I miss my bird friend.
The bird friend? P3?
No, E5.
E5? That's Remu.
Yeah.
He's not a bird.
Yeah, but during the fight, if you're the off tank, there's a mechanic where a bird follows you around.
Right. Then just won't talk about the bird. He's crazy about the bird.
Look, it's the only fight that I can remember where the off tank had something interesting to do.
Here, I'm not gonna use my intervention on this one just because I wanna see. Why did you stop selecting him for I'm doing that? Okay, that hurts a little bit more, but nothing really crazy.
Oh, Vera's doing the frog mechanic. Other way. Broken?
No, the guy's.
Broken's
on the wrong way.
Did I?
Yeah. You were doing
the
left wing.
DPS don't always get the same tether, like you can
get
tethered either thing.
Yeah, you get
to
you get it by the
yeah, I should have ran across when I saw that, but I think it still would have cleaved both.
You would have cleaved us the stack.
Yeah.
Anyway, so. Well, we got past the wing, so that's
I gotta pay attention to where the tether is.
Yeah,
coming.
Your crossbar, second attention, bang. Mechanics.
I'm doing DPS.
Yeah, but if you die, you lose DPS. On you.
Countdown.
We're having top DPS like conversation over here. If you die, you can't DPS over. DPS us.
But if you think about it, if you die, you're doing 0 DPS. And if you're doing 0 DPS, then you can divide that number and then get an infinite number.
You're right.
I was trying to make a joke there, and like I started making it and then realized I didn't have anywhere to go with it and just kept it going way longer than
that. Yeah.
That's fine. That's fine. You did great.
Right. Position here, Teddy. Or not Teddy.
Okay, now I get. Should I pop screen?
Six.
Out?
Oh, the headbox, right? Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
What's the name of that?
Oh, God.
Oh, why is
something holy.
Yeah, it's pandemonium holy for out and circles of pandemonium for in.
I see.
Whee!
Oh,
my God, I love it.
He dies!
I
I'm gonna mess up raising the left.
Okay, so what now?
Good luck.
Me?
We make a bridge.
Yeah.
But the builder, did you say they broke?
You can walk the poison? Yeah,
well, of course.
You can.
Yeah, it'll kill you.
I did not know that. Yeah, there he goes.
Oh, so you drop it and then you have to walk out. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that's for like next mechanic, I think. It's like future.
No, Siri!
You can do it in normal too. Normal, you can survive it better.
Yeah, I don't.
Yeah, but I guess it only works if the tanks do the mechanic, right?
It does, yeah. The poison is a 45 second dot that ticks for about 20,000.
Oh my god. Wow.
But can I test it?
Yeah, you can walk in there, you can.
Oh my
gosh, that's a lot!
Yeah.
I'm dying!
I'll help you, bud!
What happened? What did you do?
He walked in the poison.
Wait, without the boss aggroing?
Nope. Yeah.
Yeah.
How?
The aggro is the hitbox.
Oh, did you jump?
No, he cornered into the poison.
What?
Stuck it.
Just walk over here. It doesn't matter.
I didn't know. Wait. Interesting.
You will go no further.
Yeah. I'm okay with that. It was a little easy opener.
What ship it is?
Yeah, I was a little late. It's really hard to see. I was having trouble seeing the tether.
Yeah, I stand like off to the side to see. Otherwise, I don't see it. Somebody
I got this.
Go get yeeted.
I will.
I would cover you if I could.
Three pointers, let's go.
I missed.
I did it. Perfect.
Wow, that is a tight angle you have to make.
Yeah, it's like very. I'm surprised I got it the first time, honestly. I got us, guys!
No, I mean. Yeah. We shouldn't kill ourselves the poison yet. Like, we're not even there yet. We don't have to cross.
Trying to make our bridge.
We don't have the bridge.
Don't we need to have a bridge?
Nope!
I mean, I think we knew we weren't gonna make it much further anyway.
Guys, if you don't mind, I'm gonna call it out. This is really late.
Yeah. Azur and pulls a counter.
More a bolt.
Yeah. If I haven't died from the bridge yet, we don't need the bridge yet, you know? We don't need a bridge.
Who needs bridges?
This is not like Uwu where we need like a specific wind counter for like 10 minutes later. It was weird.
Interesting concept.
I won't lie.
I like it.
Like legit, it's only when I was on clear runs I was like, oh, that's why you have a wine. Took me like 2 days to understand that. Alright, tether's out.
You get little wings.
Yeah, little angel.
Help!
At least we need like stop. Out.
Out. Why do I have poison? What?
Thanks. Get the good angle.
I'm trying.
I think you're too far to range. I think you did.
I did it!
Look at him. I'll get
close. Oh, it's so painful. Oh, get that close. Bleed.
Get close to your little thing. Alright.
I need a partner.
Move out of your AoE, lady.
Yeah.
Take a tower.
I'm coming back.
I didn't get a bridge.
Sorry, I guess I wasn't close enough to you.
They have to be overlapping.
I think they were like just touching, but they were not close enough.
It's like the orange part or the first web. Telegraph like looked okay, like they were touching. But
yeah.
Then when it went to the orange circles, they were like.
Are you able to get any closer? Because I think I had like a foot off the ledge already. I think I was pretty far over.
Yeah, no, I could have gotten farther.
Oh, the air has touch, not the.
Yeah, because we have to connect our webs to make that bridge.
I thought you only had to touch like both pairs worked.
Did Dream say he was going to bed or something?
No, that's fine. We can do it.
I mean, it's pretty early in the fight. Don't have to think too much yet. Yet. I hope.
Just about positioning for eating.
Yeah, it's mostly tank eating. What if you tell like two more pulls? That's some good.
Yeah, let's go.
Red.
All
right. I was like the driver saying to go. He's just like sleeping on the wheel.
Okay,
he's
eating soup
with a
fork.
You will go. I mean, so far, they look too bad for DPS, you know?
I mean, I don't think we've really seen more than like one mechanic.
Exactly. So far, I'm pretty good. So did you said like heater metal within towers?
Yeah, I mean I can explain the towers while we're sitting here doing nothing if you want.
I mean yeah, like tanks will be like around here for the tower because
it's we'll run back to the tower.
Closest it's for the bridge, melees are left and right. Here.
Yeah.
Ranged are in the back, and healers are the two in the middle.
Because healing. Setters? Thanks. Here we go.
Sure.
In. Oh, it's a weird.
That's a weird in.
That is.
Yeah.
Very strange in.
That donut is not centered on the boss.
Whee!
Yay! Alright, I'll get a little bit red if I can. I'm not. I still have to touch them.
Okay, that's probably better.
Now move.
So yeah.
I get this
there we go.
And good luck with this. Watch for the in and out.
Out.
Oh my god!
Wait, there's lasers!
Oh my god!
Silk spin. Spread.
Okay.
Be very far away from each other.
Do not touch each other's circles.
Like, not, you have to be further than not touching, and also not touch the poles.
Got you, Namix.
Thanks.
Touch the pole.
Oh god, help!
Lily? Think you want me there. I don't think you want me there.
No, I meant Lily.
I'm so excited to use my wings.
Oh, that's out.
We go to the left platform.
Uh-oh.
Eight person spread out here.
Oh, is it like a spread then partner?
Oh, I got fancy wings here.
Okay, so I guess the first hit is a spread and the second one is a stack.
It's random, but yes.
Another Ultima.
It can also be a four-person stack instead of a two-person stack.
Let me got ourselves a little tank thing.
Nice hello.
Yeah, I don't think I even had to.
Can we do it again? Very later.
Oh, it's a 30-second debuff. Jesus.
We have 8 more towers.
Oh my
god. Okay, guys, I got this. Ready?
That's what it is.
And, this is the part where tanks take a crap ton of damage.
Oh, is it because they have soak each laser for people?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so that's what I'm saying. Oh god. Dang.
They sit behind the person for the first 3 towers, and then they take the last tower by themselves with heavy cooldowns. Or turret, rather.
Interesting. The fight does look pretty straightforward so far.
And yeah, that is up 3 minutes into the fight. And that is page up to page like 11 on the raid plan.
Interesting. So I'm guessing Gray will be my partner there, because it's pretty it is. Right. Yes. I mean, for the pair solo, then pair duo debuffs.
It's
No, it looks like it.
I don't know. Can we just do it next time? We're only doing like 2 more pulls anyway.
Okay, let's do that one last pull. Last pull with the day. Then we can get sleep.
This is last pull.
Yeah.
Okay, get that
checked out. Oh shit!
Watch, let them know.
Yeah, but let's do a good.
A double last pull. Let's go.
Two pulls at once.
Someone pull another.
Double tank buster, so quadruple tank buster.
I've learned that I cannot double weave some stuff on Samurai.
It sounds like Hermes VA, like at certain points.
I'm missing something.
That was a fucking.
Oh, here, you guys are dead.
In.
Oh, weird ass in. I eat things with Jaws.
I'm working on it. Thanks for the protection!
I mean, hey, you're not dying, it's great. Oh, here's a poison.
God, the bleeds are so long.
Yeah. Oh, we're gonna wipe here.
Yeah. We lit.
Oh my gosh.
I got doom.
Go on, Damix, get us.
No. Yeah.
You only
You tried, right? You tried.
And that's why Celine no longer has AoE cleanse.
Yeah, I think I was too close in, so I touched the other stack.
Oh,
so I made us bad.
Well,
I think if you get hit by like the AoEs, it's a doom, I think.
Yeah, I think that's our circle too.
Towers,
yeah.
When you said in, I was like, oh, I'm inside my little tower thingy. Oh,
no, in from circle. Circle's pandemonium.
Yeah, I misunderstood that.
Alright, sorry.
Alright, I'll just leave Beauty because it's. I said that's cool.
Yeah. That was fun.
It was a change of face.
That fight is cool.
It's a different thing.
It looks really horrible for casters. Sorry, Cyril.
I look forward to seeing it like once or twice next week while we busy ourselves re-clearing.
I don't think it should be too bad. Like,
we have to.
No,
I can melee combo up to like the last third of the arena.
Oh, Oh, that's pretty nice. I have a P9, like, we're all good on P9, except Agatha. I think we just haven't done much, so... I have to help her get the Urkir there.
We'll pick it up, she's smart.
Yeah, we know, she's good.
Who, so, yeah. Agatha?
Yeah, Agatha's good.
Yeah, Agatha's good.
Alright.
We share the same brain cell, though, so I might have to, like, do some sharing here.
Makes sense.
Agatha got 3/4 of the brain cell.
Yeah.
All right, my cuties. Did you say again?
Oh, yeah. You think I'm cute?
But yeah.
Needs more beard.
I have. Wow. I have plenty of beard. It's actually kind of out of control at the moment. I need to tame it.
But
with Manscaped, sponsored by Manscaped. Manscaped.
Alright, I'll message you and see if you're like progging any day of this.
Of what? Playing what?
This fight.
Well, tomorrow night I have a circle show. Saturday I'm helping Lily.
Well, no, you're filling for Lily.
Exactly, helping. Sunday maybe.
Filling for what? What is Lily doing?
She has her own static.
I have a fake static.
A fake static?
Yeah. It started way back when with like P1 days because people wanted to do it. And I was like, I'll take you through P1. That's easy.
That's way back when, really?
Yeah, you know. So we did P1.
It was just different.
And then they let's do P4S. And we did it like twice. And they're like, this is too much. So right now we're doing farming every week for like 2 hours.
Alright, I'll just clean my face real quick. I was gonna say y'all good night. We cleared P9. Hooray! Yay! Next week, P9 re-clears. Hopefully, we have new Agatha in here. Otherwise, thank you for coming. Tomorrow, there'll be no stream. I'm going to see my brother doing his circus show, which is like his big thing first for him. And we've supported. And the weekend will be nothing. So, I said after this 7-hour stream of Street Fighter 6, taking a break. So, have a good one. Have y'all. Bye-bye!